We all have seen lots of videos and articles regarding tips and tricks to improve battery life, like reducing screen brightness, change power mode, turn on battery saver, and a lot more. Even after applying all these, it doesn't make any big difference. In today's video, I'll share 5 hidden professional settings in Windows laptop that will boost your battery's efficiency and double its lifetime without degrading performance. So let's crack the Windows. So first of all, open search and type gpedit. Open local group policy editor. On the left pane, double click on administrative templates. Windows components and search. Here, look for prevent indexing when running on battery. Indexing is background process that's consuming lots of power unknowingly. Double click it. Click on enable and apply. By enabling it, indexer pauses when running on battery. There is one more setting for indexing that we'll do later in this video. Nowadays, we all are watching lots of videos on our laptop. So let's optimize battery for video playback. Go to settings. Click on apps. Now click on video playback. Select the option optimize for battery life. Don't forget to check on play video at a lower resolution when on battery option. In the next step, we'll restrict those applications that automatically start along with the Windows and continuously consumes battery power. Click on apps and go to startup page. We'll disable all those unwanted programs that we don't want to load along with the Windows. Now click on privacy and security. Go to searching Windows. Here is the option to respect power setting when indexing. Turn it on. In the next step, go to system and click on display. Here we can adjust the brightness. Make sure this option must be checked. There is no need of 100% brightness unless you are working on outdoor or sunlight. 70 to 80% brightness is sufficient in indoors. So let's adjust the brightness. Scroll down a bit and click on advanced settings. Here is the option to choose refresh rate. The refresh rate of a display is the number of times per second that the image refreshes on the screen. For example, a 60Hz display will update the screen 60 times per second. A higher refresh rate can also reduce battery life because it uses more power. Just click here and choose 48Hz. You will feel no effect on display if you are not a big gamer. Rather, it will save lots of battery power. Always avoid full discharge. People frequently fully empty their batteries, which causes a rapid reduction in its life. All laptop batteries are designed to sustain a particular number of charge cycles, often 700 to 1000 complete cycles. A charge cycle generally consists of a full discharge from 100% to 0% and a recharge from 0% to 100%. Half a cycle would be a discharge from 100% to 50% and back again. To check your battery's detailed health, click on search and go to Windows PowerShell. Here we have to type command power CFG space / battery report and enter. Here battery life report in HTML form saved at this path. Just go there and open file. Here is the complete battery report. We'll make a separate video to understand this report. Here's the cycle count of my battery. Each charge cycle reduces the battery's capacity from its design requirements. In the long term, fully draining the batteries will prevent them from charging. So avoid fully draining laptop battery. We must avoid working on using laptop on soft surfaces like carpets, beds, sofas, and pillows. Air vents from sides or below the machine get blocked, that results flow of hot air will be reduced. When a laptop battery gets too hot, the electrochemical reactions inside speed up. The battery is now producing lots of energy that it cannot use. This eventually damages the inside of the battery permanently. Letting it cool is highly recommended to maximize the battery's lifespan. In the next step, go to System. If you liked the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe the channel for latest updates on Windows platform. Please post your queries in the comment section. I'll surely respond. Now click on Screen and Sleep. Here is the standard time interval for any laptop, so match your settings with these time intervals. Now, here in power mode, optimize your device based on power and performance. You may choose balanced or best power efficiency. Although best power efficiency will offer the most battery life, balanced is always preferred as it balances system performance and energy usage by adjusting to full performance when you need it and power saving mode when you don't. Battery saver mode must be turned on at 20% as it will extend battery life by limiting notifications and background activities. That's all for today. Subscribe the channel for latest updates on Windows platform. Goodbye.